All right, give it up for all the dancers on stage that have competed on a Thursday. We are now going to move into our high score by age awards. For solos, I'm going to start with the top 10. If you hear your name, you're going to come visit Miss Megan over here, and you're going to line up from stage left to stage right. Are you guys ready? Amazing. For solos, we're going to announce you guys, and you're going to award first, second, and third place. If you could please come up here when you hear them. Here we go. Starting with teen solos, top 10. Top 10, we have seven dancers in 10th place. Starting off, our first dancer in 10th place is Emmeline, dancing to When She Came Back from Westchester Dance Academy. Also in 10th place is Jillian from Lo Perfido Dance Academy. Also in 10th place is Skylar from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. Also in 10th place is Sarah from Hackworth School of Performing Arts. Also in 10th place is Gianna from Little Red Dance Studio. Another dancer in 10th place is Anna from In the Spotlight. And rounding out our 10th place position is Morgan from Lo Perfido Dance Academy. Moving into 9th place, we have two dancers in 9th place. Our first dancer in 9th place is Ella from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. And also at 9th is Riley from Westchester Dance Academy. We're going to move into 8th place. We have four dancers in 8th place. Our first dancer in 8th is Peyton from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. Also in 8th place, we have Florence from Studio de Danse Faute Vase. Also in 8th place is Sophia from Westchester Dance Academy. And rounding out 8th place is Riley from In the Spotlight. Moving into 7th place, we have two dancers in 7th place. Our first dancer in 7th is Jasmine from Dance Enthusiasm, as well as Victoria from Rhythm Dance Company. Moving into 6th place, we have four dancers in 6th place. Our first dancer in 6th is Angelina from In the Spotlight. Also in 6th is Sophie from Rhythm Dance Company. Next is Isabella from The Talent Factory. And rounding out 6th place is Giselle from Little Red Dance Studio. All right, moving into 5th place. 5th place, we have seven dancers in 5th place. Our first dancer in 5th is Emerson from Rhythm Dance Company. Also in 5th is Brooke from Danceology. We now have Chloe from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. A next dancer in 5th place is Isabella from Encore Dance Academy. We also have Abigail from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. Another dancer in 5th place is Isabella from In the Spotlight. And rounding out our 5th place is Mackenzie from In the Spotlight. Moving into 4th place, we have 6 dancers in 4th place. Our first dancer Our first dancer in 4th is Elizabeth from the Talent Factory. Another dancer in 4th is Amelie from In the Spotlight. Also in 4th place is Dyllan from Studio for the Living Arts Dance Complex. Also in 4th place is Jillian from Drouin Dance Center. Another dancer in 4th is Tony from Hackworth School of Performing Arts. And our last dancer in 4th is Izzy from Little Red Dance Studio. Moving into 3rd place, we have two dancers in 3rd place. Our first dancer is Makaia from Danceology. And our other dancer in 3rd place is Olivia from For Dancers Only. All right, moving into 2nd place, we have one dancer in 2nd. Our dancer in 2nd place is Lillian from Rhythm Dance Company. And this brings us to our 1st place. We have one dancer in 1st place. Please give it up for Ava from Westchester Dance Academy. We are going to wait for her to get all the way to the front so she can be acknowledged. Oh, she's there. She is. And give it up for your teen soloists. Teens, we are going to go into the center of the stage. You can take a group photo, so get really close together like your best friends. Stunning. Yellow diamonds in the light. And we're standing side by side. All right. Make sure we can see your faces for the Instagram. Look at Miss Maddie over there. Amazing. Give it up for all of your teen soloists today. Amazing. We are going to move into our teen and senior duo trio awards. If you hear your name, you're just going to grab one of the license plates from one of our assistants and then sit back down. Here we go. Here we go. Moving into a teen duo trio. Our dance in third place is What from Little Red Dance Studio. Moving into second, it's Slow Shift from Little Red Dance Studio. And then moving into first, we have Give Me One Reason from In the Spotlight. Moving into our senior duo trios, moving to third place, it is Marathon and Roses from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. Second place is Pick Up the Pieces from Hackworth School of Performing Arts. And moving into first place senior duo and trio, we have three dances in first place. Our first dance is When It's Cold from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. Also in first is Stronger Than Dead from Patti Eisenhauer Dance Center. And our last dance in first is Fairy Tale from In the Spotlight. And that wraps up everything for our first awards today. Boston, you were amazing. We will see you tomorrow for more competition.